Here is the sign for the saturation station and the tunnel twister. It's called the saturation station because it's saturated in blood from all the limbs that fell off in the tunnel twister. Over here, we have more dangerous rides that have taken the lives of many children as well in this haunted Seymour area. We have the beach over here, which is filled with dangerous fish. And over here, you know, obviously these rides, they try to cover it up, but when you get close, you can see the bloodstains and fingerprints of children over the years.